Players practice moving the ball with precision in this game we call gates passing. Use a half-court size space. Then, randomly place gates throughout the area using cones spaced about 3 feet apart. You'll need about twice as many gates as you have players. Here's how it looks. Divide the group into pairs, each with one ball. On your call, they start dribbling and running throughout the space. Every time a player does a chest or bounce pass through a gate to their partner, the pair gets a point. Remind players to use the entire space. When a player receives a pass, they're not allowed to pass back to their partner through the same gate. Beginners will make shorter passes, dribbling right up to the gate and sending the ball through to their partner on the other side.
Mix it up, you guys are smart, mix it up.
As they get comfortable, encourage them to put more distance between each other for longer, more challenging passes. Whoa!